This is what I make.
And guess what? You can make this in 15 minutes.